On my property, there are a lot of different wild animals, and one of them is the black rat snake. And I've seen these types of snakes around my property for the past 18 years, and I've learned to identify them. So generally, they are black on top, white on the stomach, underneath, and they have these black scales. And if you look at their face, they have eyes which indicate that they are not poisonous because the pupil is round and it's not like a cat eye. That's one of the telltale signs that this is not a poisonous snake. What they eat, is rodents and very small birds and bird eggs. So what is annoying about them is that they sometimes will find a nest, like a robin's nest, which is close to my house, and they will raid it, and the parents are helpless to save their unborn babies. But in general, I think that these black rat snakes do more good than evil, and I never try to harm them. My dogs don't like them. My dogs chase them away. If I think they're going to destroy the snake, I usually intervene to save the snake. This one was a snake that I encountered this year, just before we had our first freeze, and it was coming out and enjoying the sun, but was also looking for something inside that crack in the foundation or close to the foundation of our house. It looks like it might have been trying to get into the garage this way. But it kept going in and out. And then there was something like a sonic boom happened. And when the snake heard the sonic boom, it came back out and was alarmed and was trying to figure out what that boom was. And I thought that was interesting that that made him come out. Okay, here is where he starts to come out. I didn't get to record the sonic boom. The sound didn't come out very well in this recording, but he had just heard a big boom or felt a big boom. I don't know exactly how that works. And now he was coming out and trying to figure out what was going on and whether there was any danger. And here you get a chance to see his beautiful head, and pretty soon you'll be able to see his eyes again. And so, by the head shape and by the shape of the eyes, you should be able to tell for sure that it is a harmless, snake that has no poison. And there you are. Here we go. Here's a good look at the eye. You can also see that his underbelly is white and the top is just pretty much black. And there he goes. He's decided nothing all that interesting is going on, and he's going back into the hole to see if he can catch something, I suppose. Like a mouse, maybe. Here he is turned around. This is a new clip. Sunning himself among all the dead leaves. and making his way slowly toward my porch, my front porch. At about this point, I left him and went back in the house. And then later, when I looked out, I saw him again. So when I came back out, I'm looking at him from a different direction. And again, you can see exactly what he looks like as we get closer and take a close-up of his face as he gets close to the gardenia bush or the gardenia plant. Here we go. That's a nice close-up look of him as he proceeds toward the gardenia plant. And off he goes in search of prey, and we'll just leave him there. So that gives you all the dope on the black rat snake.